Hello, everyone. I'm Rebecca Bickham, editor of Materials Performance Magazine. With me today is Colin Bateman, director of business development for Integrated Global Services. Thank you for being here, Colin.
Thank you very much, Rebecca. Thank you for the opportunity.
It's my pleasure. So, Colin, I see you have a new white paper out, Process Vessel Corrosion Cladding Options. This can be downloaded from the materialsperformance.com site under the Resources tab. And in this white paper, you talk about how asset owners can maintain uptimes of mission-critical equipment, and you talk about the cost of corrosion and evaluating alternatives, including thermal spray. Can you tell us a bit more about thermal spray and the evolution of it in the field?
Absolutely. Thermal spray is a technology that's designed to apply a metallic cladding onto a surface or a substrate. And the one of the big benefits of thermal spray is you can apply a wide range of different alloys, high nobility materials or low nobility materials, onto that substrate to handle the environment that it's operating in. Thermal spray as a technology has been around now for nearly 100 years, but it's probably only in the last 30, 40 years that it's been developed to an extent where we can effectively install high nobility systems into the aggressive operating and process environments that we see in a lot of our end users' process industries today.
Let's talk a bit about Integrated Global Services. IGS is both a material supplier and a contractor. Can you tell us more?
Yeah, IGS, we are very much a thermal spray company. The company started off in the 1980s in installing thermal spray in the field. And we've always been a field application business. So we've always understood there's a difference between working in a laboratory, applying a thermal spray system onto a test coupon, and then going to site in order to deliver the same quality, the same standard of corrosion barrier in the field on a large internal vessel. So IGS has always taken care to ensure that we have all of the stages of the process covered with our own knowledge in terms of the types of alloys that we spray, the systems we use to spray them, but also making sure we manage the application procedure, because you can have the best material in the world, but if you don't apply it correctly in the field, it's not going to perform for the client. So we use our own employed technicians who are trained and certified to install these systems. And we do the applications throughout the world, delivering these solutions to clients.
Tell us about IGS's materials testing and R&D capabilities and how they can benefit end users.
We have a sophisticated laboratory at our main head office in Richmond, Virginia, where we have the capabilities to do full metallographic analysis. We can look right down into the detail with our scanning electron microscope at the micrographs of different thermal spray technologies, different metals. We can do full corrosion testing and erosion testing. And what we're able to do in-house is develop systems that are designed to operate in the types of environments, you know, which these vessels are working in. So we can ensure that the alloy system we apply is able to resist that environment and deliver the long-term performance for the client. IGS, you know, we're unique really in the thermal spray business as having this vertical integration within the organization. From an R&D perspective, developing the materials that we use, from an engineering perspective, developing the systems and the processes that we use to install them in the field, and then also having the field technicians and the arm to do those applications so we can control the quality of all the different stages of the process to ensure that what we deliver to the client at the end is the long-term solution that they're looking for.
Well, Colin, it sounds like IGS has a lot of expertise to offer asset owners and corrosion professionals. To download the white paper, Process Vessel Corrosion Cladding Options, please go to materialsperformance.com under the Resources tab. And for more information on Integrated Global Services, visit integratedglobal.com.